Mario right side pass. Hatcher's alone. He comes in down deep. McLean came out. Made the stop and the shot down the view around the net. He can't flip it towards the goal. And here come the Canucks. 2-on-2. McGillney on the right side of Mike Ridley. Ridley in front of McGillney, and he's robbed by Lalime as he made that save on Alexander McGillney from point blank range.
Kevin Hatcher behind the net with a puck, and he tried to feed Lemieux, and now watch. Here goes McGillney. He's off like a rocket. Hatcher's trying to catch him from behind. He just goes right to the net. Jagr got over there. And a beautiful pass by Ridley, and a better save on the shot by McGillney by Patrick Lalime. Just a great save. Ridley with a good pass to set up McGillney going to the net. And you can see what happens when Hatcher in deep on the play. He got trapped, and they got almost a two-on-one out of it. I'd say it was a two-on-one, even though Jagr raced back and got a little piece of McGillney as he got to the net.